Special Black Ops Paddingtons will be deployed into the street on the day of the Queen's funeral. The bears, equipped with claws, razor teeth and a highly trained sense of moral superiority, will be expertly used to quell any dissent that may arise from dirty Republican wannabes. Whilst not much is known about the bears, they are said to be distant relatives of the original Paddington Bear, who was kept at Bletchley Park and experimented on before going on to become an international movie star. Masters of disguise, with ninja-like reflexes, you're unlikely to see any if you're on the streets of the capital for the funeral. Unless you shout something like, "Not my king," or "Abolish the monarchy," or even, "Prince Andrew, you're within 200 feet of a school!" The closest comparison we have to their likeness is if you fed a gremlin after midnight. The Black Ops Paddington Bears, that is, and not Prince Andrew after a trip on the Leadeater Express. Police are also advising not to carry any marmalade sandwiches during the procession, as this can be a trigger for the Paddingtons and could offset their royal defence training and replace it with their base instinct to feed on the blood of innocents slathered in marmalade. That's all from the Bull's Nose News. I've been me and you've been... Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, they found me!